Yamaguchi, Japan, Kairi Sane.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Whoever gets the early advantage could take this thing to a win.
All the way
out. Suplex!
Oh, man! That's a great example of a...
There it is! Sane just put the explanation point on this match!
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me!
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Can that Deville?
She's starting to sweat a bit. Nice. This one appears far from over, and she knows that.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
And you can tell that this crowd is shocked to see her losing in such a definitive manner right now.
Takes her out with a German suplex. Got it. No question about that one. I don't want to know what that feels like.
You've got to believe this one's over.
An insane German suplex. And she's driven to the mat hard.
Oh, man!
She may be in a bad way here. Looks like her chances of winning this match are starting to dwindle.
Her finisher really is among the most devastating in all of WWE. If we see it again here tonight, you can bet this match will be over.
She's losing steam here, fellas. This might be where her opponent looks to put her away.
When Ouch. She gets in attack mode, look out.
Straight punch!
Incoming. Here we go a second time. This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good.
Six.
Dangerously close to getting counted out.
Definitely cutting it close, Michael.
pretty hard here. I don't know how much more punishment she can take.
Wow, I really expected so much more from her here tonight. It's like she didn't even show up.
Moments like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match. Keep your eye on this one.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Well, she wants this win bad.
Gets out of the way of that one. And look at the quickness by Sane. Doubled over now. Oh, and a drop kick.
On the mark.
Oh, man.
The brutality and viciousness of this type of match is unparalleled. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Things starting to go the other way for her,
but you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out!
She wants it.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
She can pick up the win here, guys.
One! We're looking at complete domination here. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
What's going to happen? This match could go anywhere.
Three, four, five.
Kairi Sane has been called the Pirate Princess and is a name she's truly earned. Before stepping into the ring, she actually competed in yacht races.
Look, I'll give you the princess part. Sane definitely became royalty when she won the Mae Young Classic.
But just because she sails doesn't make Kairi a pirate. She seems way too nice to swashbuckle, quite frankly.
Arr. She makes it look easy.
Corey debated the validity of Kairi Sane's nickname, but I'm walking the plank for the Pirate Princess. She dresses the part, and she's always on the hunt for treasure, particularly the NXT Women's Championship.
Saxton, don't make me send you to Davy Jones' locker, you landlubber. When Sane starts to show me an edge, maybe then I'll admit she's more than just a scallywag.
There it is! Sane just put the exclamation point on this match!
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me!
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
It's all about desperation, survival inside these steel surroundings.
Firmly in the driver's seat after that slam. Oh, and she gets her with the elbow. She's on the defensive now, and you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
It looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
Well, I still think she has the best shot at winning this match. She just seems one step faster than her opponent here tonight.
She looks for it once again. Mission here.
Wow, she's fought her way all.
She goes for the cover.
Two, three.
Yes! Unreal performance.
Here is your winner, Kairi Sane.
amazing match and a huge victory. Nicely done.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
I was ill prepared. I was prepared to be ill, though. The skill was there. In the beginning, it wasn't about the